That's the beast enough.
सर
बीस्ट है नहीं वो हमने डाला और शी इज वेरी हैप्पी प्लेइंग द बीस्ट आई प्रॉमिस यू आई मीन शी वाज ऑलवेज टेलिंग मी दैट इज द पार्ट आई लव व्हेनेवर शी वाज प्लेइंग द बीस्ट
अगला सवाल ये कि जो इंटरनेट पे आपने प्रोमो
हाँ जी
हाँ
जी
हाँ जी
सर हमने नहीं किया सर YouTube ने किया दो दिन में YouTube वालों ने 18 प्लस का कंटेंट का टैग डाल दिया हमारे पे तो इसका मतलब यू हैव टू वॉट फॉर YouTube आई गेस
आपको क्या रीजन लगता है क्या रीजन होगा क्यों 18 प्लस डाल दिया
सर अभी मैं क्या बताऊँ सर अभी आप देख के बताइए आप मुझे बताइएगा आप देखा आपने हाँ तो आप देख लीजिए पहले सेक्सी है स्कैरी है शायद इसलिए मे बी वी आर टू मे बी वी आर टू स्कैरी फॉर इंडिया एट दिस मोमेंट
अच्छा सनी आपके लिए सनी अपने आप को देख के डरी थी आप
यस ऑफ कोर्स as you saw in the promo at the very end I have a very scary avatar so I would walk around like that on set and every time I would see myself in the mirror I would scare myself because I would forget what I look like and then when I would watch the playbacks of course it was scary
And she loves scaring people on the set actually. She used to try and do that. Well, pop up behind people on the set.
Both of us are scared. Sorry.
Thank you.
Have you experienced paranormal activity of any sort ever before in your life? Have you, or you or your husband, have you ever gone through it?
The answer to your question is no, but I've watched the movies and they're great. You have a question?
Thank you!
That's it, guys?
Thank you!
Sorry, wait.
Have you seen the first one, Wagon AM members?
Yes, of course I have.
What's the difference between part one and part two for you?
There's a huge difference. The first part is something that looks like it seems real. It seems like somebody grabbed a handy cam and it's a real couple and they're on their lovely weekend and the boyfriend has a different reason why he's bringing his girlfriend there. And this one is a lot more commercial. There's a lot more backstory. There's a lot.
Thank you.
Sorry. There's a lot more going on in this that explains everything about Raghini MMS One, which we'll find out.
If I may add to that, it's bigger, it's better, it's bolder. Yeah, there's a lot more sex. There's a lot more scares. It's scarier. The horror is 100 times scarier. It's much sexier. We have Sunny Leone in it. Obviously, you can't get more sexy than that. And most important thing is a lot of glamour because the songs. We have songs. We have a song with Honey Singh, Honey and Sunny together. We have Baby Doll with the Meat Brothers who have done brilliantly. And we have a romantic song as well. So we have three songs, which the first one didn't have any songs.
Sunny, talk to you like how much you're learning for Hindi because your second movie on Hindi. How much you process for Hindi?
Sir, आप English में बात कर रहे हो, आप मेरे साथ हिंदी नहीं बोल रहे हो, so मैं कैसे आपको हिंदी बोलूँ?
हिंदी
में नहीं है
सर एक्सक्यूज मी आपके लिए फर्स्ट में मूवी हवन था इसमें क्या क्यों नहीं है
सॉरी
फर्स्ट मूवी में हवन हवन था इसमें है कि नहीं फर्स्ट फिल्म में हवन था
हवन फर्स्ट फिल्म में मतलब रागिनी वन में
या
हवन था हवन नहीं था उसमें कहाँ था
हवन
करेंगे मतलब बिकॉज
He means to say before the release of the film, Ekta Kapoor conducted a hawan
that
just
was.
For that, you know, comment thing. Are there any plans before the release of
I don't know about the hawan. We had a hawan before we started the film. Sunny and Ekta had even gone to Siddhivinayak on the first day of the shoot, early in the morning. I couldn't go because of shooting, so. But I don't know about the Havan, just before the release, I'm not too sure, that we'll have to ask Vikta for that.
Hi Sunny, this is Saitya from News 24. Okay, franchise to be jada chalti nahi hai, to aapko lagta hai ye franchise chalegi?
Of course, bilkul chalegi. This is a brand that Ekta Kapoor and Balaji have created, and the first one did so well that the second one, you know, it's 10 times bigger. It has so many more elements that have been added to it. It's a lot more commercial. It appeals, like Baby Doll wasn't in, you know, the first movie. So they're growing the brand, they're growing the franchise, and I think that people are going to love this movie. They're going to want to see part 3.
I'm sorry to interrupt, just a second before we go ahead. Harsh, listen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to put your hands together for the producer, the genius, the woman of substance. She's beautiful, she's very intelligent. Ek minute, main ek baar